have another chocolate eclair, Miss Rossiter?
Thank you, Miss Meatyard. I don't think I shall. You'll put on pounds and pounds if you eat all that sweet stuff.
That's what you come to a tea room for, Ducky.
What do you think of our new Mr. Brink?
The Pimlico Pet? Well, I think he's rather a lamb. His shirts are simply too marvellous. Oh, you won't be able to keep that up on Pim's salary, bonus or no bonus, or the silk socks, either.
He's been brought up so designed, right? One of the new poor, I said he'll lost all his money in the slump or something.
Either that, or his family have got tired of supporting him and not pushed him up.
Thank you, scratch it, let us know. I think he must have been blind.
You'll make a copywriter. He's got the flair.
Perfectly confidential.
Chose the one keep me out of danger. No song and dance, just jump right in. Chose the one keep me out of danger. No song and dance, I took my chances with her. No time to waste, just jump right in, I said to her. Stand in the doorway of distress. No time to waste, just jump right in.
kisses in my arms, a girl with all the charms of you. Venus, make her fair, a lovely girl with sunlight in her hair. And take the brightest stars up in the skies and place them in her eyes for me.
Yeah.
crops on the federal roads look like crash landed crows from the dial of you.
Hello, welcome to Dial of You. To locate the area in which you wish to observe, you must program in the longitude and the latitude. For a closer, more detailed picture, use either zoom or the microzoom controls. Good luck.
I dream at night of going home someday, somewhere so far away. So dream all right. Know it's gonna take some time. I'm going home someday. 15 years is almost done, and I don't recognize anyone from.
We'll be right back. It's not so bad, it's not so bad.
How do you know that you're right? I awoke on the roadside, in the land of the free ride. I can't pull it any longer, the sun is
you shiny limousine. Buy you furs and diamond bracelets. Make you look just like a queen. But I can give you love. Sweet, sweet love. Now ain't that just a little bit better?
Thank you. Careful when you cross the road. of a day did you have? Well, what kind of a day did you have?
That's all right, Ellen, but there's just one more thing.
What?
I have to take Lassie into custody.
Into what? Why?
Orders, Ellen. I'm supposed to take her with me now and deliver her to court tomorrow morning.
You can't have her!
It won't be necessary, Clay. Lassie will be in court in the morning. I give you my word.
Well, that's good enough for me, Ellen.